The quaint town of Camden is a foodie's paradise, packed with inns, restaurants, and tons of places to grab a bite. And if you're passing through, the Hartstone Inn has got to be on your list.
So now we're inside the kitchen with chef owner Michael Salmon, and surprisingly, you're going to make something with salmon in it. And I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of salmon, but I hope I like it.
We're going to change your opinion. Pull the side muscles off. And this is some house-smoked salmon that we smoke here at the restaurant. I'm just going to slice a couple slices of that, and then just take a bamboo skewer, and we're going to skewer through, coat it with a little canola oil, and this is a little Jamaican spice mix. Making a passion fruit annatto sauce. If you can't get fresh passion fruit, Welch's makes a concentrate that's really good, and it's just basically a white wine reduction sauce with annatto seeds to give it the red color, passion fruit to give it a fruit flavor, the Caribbean, and then Caribbean essence, and then some heavy cream reduced down. And finish it, of course, with a little butter.
So you put this in the oven, too, to finish, right?
Just to finish it a little bit, depending on the size of the scallops.
Okay.
So we're going to make three little dollops of our sweet potato puree, each plate. We'll put a scallop on top of each mound.
And the plating is really an art in itself, isn't it?
It is. It's a big part of it. You eat with your eyes first. Then I have a little salad here made with spinach, tossed with a papaya seed dressing. And then our passion fruit sauce with our annatto.
I feel like I'm going to like the salmon the way you did it.
I think so. We smoke it all here in-house, and no preservatives, just salmon and sugar and salt.
Delicious. Perfect. Chef, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Nice to meet you.
All right.
Thank you.
And we're going to have the recipe for this on our website, WMTW.com.